All right, today we're going to show you how to make a leaping frog from a 3x5 index card. Okay, first we're going to start with one corner, fold it over like this. This is a form of origami. Okay, and then you fold it back. Take the other corner and fold it like this. Now you have these two creases, and you take it and you pinch it in like so. It comes into the center. Okay, now you have this little pentagon. Now you take this corner and fold it up to the top, like so. Take this corner, fold it up to the top, like so. Okay, you have these two little triangles up on the top. That's actually the little froggy's feet. Okay, and then you turn it this way. Fold this side over like this. It's almost like building a little flying paper airplane. Fold this down like this. The neater you do this, the better it comes out. Take this side and you fold it up to here, like so, like that. And then you take this and fold it back down, like that. Okay? So now we have our little leaping frog. There he is, little front legs, little hind legs. Press down on him and watch him jump.